6 a.m. day after Christmas, I throw some clothes on in the dark. The smell of cold, car seat is freezing, the world is sleeping, I am. Stairs to her apartment. She is balled up on the couch. Her mom and dad went down to Charlotte. They're not home to find us out. And we drive. Now that I've found someone, I'm feeling call her name at 7:30. I pace around the parking lot. And I walk down to buy her flowers and sell some gifts that I got. Can't you see? It's not. Driving back.